So guys, we need a couple other horns for this Nite Show rhythm and blues review Dan wants to do.
David Wells is a heck of a sax player. He'll do it.
I hear Tom Bones Malone is in town. You think he might be interested in doing it?
Oh my God, he'd be fabulous. Blues Brothers, David Letterman, James Brown, he's done it all.
Yeah, but do you think he'd want to leave that high-paying gig he has in town?
Hey, Tom, you want to join the band for the Rhythm and Blues Review?
Yes!
Hey!
I got half a sack of potatoes, a fifth of Alan's coffee brandy. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses.
Hit it. Come on, baby, don't you wanna go? Oh, come on, baby, don't you wanna go? On to that sweet program. It's Dan Cashman's Nite Show.
Yeah! Everybody,
well, come on. One is all alone.
Look over there.
It's Tom Bones Malone.
Hi, hey. Tommy, welcome to the show. It's our hometown here. What is it? Dan Cashman's Nite Show. All right, now you sing along.
Come on.
Baby, don't you want to go?
Come on.
Baby, don't you want to go?
That sweet program.
It's Dan Cashman's Nite Show.
Do the math. Do the math right now.
6 and 3 is 9.
9 and 9 is 18.
That's the funkiest band
that we've ever seen.
Hey,
time for the horns to blow.
On tonight's edition of the Nite Show. David Wells, take it away with a saxophone. Wells, everybody.